name's Tyler. It's my actual name. They wanted me to tell you my real story in the show, so here it goes.
I'm not a man. I am a trans man. I'm genderqueer. I'm both male and female. And
I identify so much with being Mormon. I love it. But when Jordan came out to me, he said that he expected us to hate him because he remembered Proposition 8 and that we'd had a sign in our yard. He was 9 when that happened.
We sat on a park bench and I said out loud, I am gay.
I needed to tell my story, so I didn't. Go big or go home.